what's next. I can maybe improve this? Not really. No, that had surprisingly little to improve on. Yeah, that's probably a good thing to improve. Oh yeah, this has like nothing. Why can't the level not increase any more than that? Oh, I ran out of gems. Well, I guess that's as far as I'm going to for now. Something they probably know. Don't think I missed something here either. So I guess I'll go the other way. Because I am missing a landmark. That thing. Oh, spear wall. Clover throw, fine. Okay, that's not so useful. I think the only real thing I can do is go up here. Yep, it's waiting for me and everything. Right, this time I'll try to be less confused. Doing that again. No, not skip over for a second there. You just cancel my attack. It's probably better to hold on until after it changes. There we go. Well, it is the final boss, I guess it's not exactly strange that it would be escapable. It is amusing how it's kind of the opposite as most. Like, normally the final boss is human and then it turns monstrous, but here it's the opposite. Just turned humanoid instead. Yeah, that's a much better start, I think. Just meteor, why not? Oh shit. There's no way to stop it. Okay, we survived just barely. Five more improvements, huh? Magic damage, you say? Claudia gets the final attack. Wasn't a lot of damage? I like it's the final attack. At least I hope it's the final attack. Well, that sure confirms it. Two whole levels. Well, she was about to level up anymore. Yeah, no kidding, that was close. Some healing. Punigiri should do it. Oh yeah. Please don't die. Okay.
ライザ、よく言ってくれた。アンペル、何か言い返すことはあるか？ない。何よ。なあ、乾杯だ。錬金術師の生き方としてもな。お前の考えた通りでいい。いや、今更私が偉そうに上から言うべきではないが、ライザ、お前に対し、それを使って島を救うことだけを考える。 楽しみに待ってる。良き錬金術師ライザ。それじゃ帰ろう。私たちの島を蘇らせるために。
So it's another.
どこに行くのかね?
We returning to the atelier. But first.
よし、行くぞ!
Because, well, one, I need more the Genesis Stone. Probably quite a bit of it. Yeah, with the woods it gets really easy to just avoid everyone. But yeah, I'm gonna rest. So, first of all, I'm fairly sure that the last landmark is right up here. Yep. It's kind of impressive too. I'll probably have Lila write that one because, you know, homeland and all of that. Oh well, couldn't all be super easy. Oh, I guess it's dead already. I think he was having a bit of trouble getting to me. But to be fair, I had basically no reason to do this anymore. Well, other than to get it to stop chasing me, I suppose. Not the ice one. Oh well.
Hmm.
should probably check. Oh, right, there's that. That one's not important though. That one on the other side. Lady's Etiquette. Also, I need to use Fairy's Gift some more. Right, what does that do? Oh, that sounds useful. Anyway. I missed, really. That should have hit, come on. Okay, that should be good enough, probably. Maybe? Eh, that's right wrong. I mean, I thought the game would be over by now, so... I don't really have it, you
know?
ここは思い切りよく、ドカンと調合しちゃうべきだと思うんだけどな。お前にやった本をちゃんと読め。兄弟の力を放つ決勝体の取り扱いは慎重にと記してあっただろう。いや、プリティマッチ。その力を安定させるためには、調合のタイミングを自分で制御して。珍しくリラさんが優しく笑った。あ、違うんだよ。
こういう笑い方もできるんだって意味だから。タオ、全然フォローになってねえぞ。だから悪気は、あの、そうだ。少し前からレントとリラさんで街道を行ったり来たりしてるそうだけど、なんで？強引に話題を変えやがって。別に、なんでもねえよ。長旅の心得を実地で教わってるだけだ。
長旅？どこかに出かける予定でもあるの？
まあ、ちょっとな。どう？お前こそ最近やけに暴走仲良くしてるって聞いてるぞ。仲良くっていうか、島を動かす仕掛けがあるだろ。あれの分かりやすい手引き書を2人で作ってるんだ。なんでまたそんなことを？また、いつ家の古書の読み方がわからなくなる事態が起きてもいいように、いろいろ備えておこうと思って。
え、グッドポイント。確か今、アンペルさんとも
昔の言葉を翻訳するための辞書を作ってるんだよね。え、うん、ちゃんとした解説って書くのが難しいんだ。文法とか普段は勘で読んでるところもあるから、うんうなりながら、ああでもないこうでもないと男二人で額を突き合わせているな。みんな忙しく動き回ってるんだね。そういうクラウディアもルベルトさんの仕事を手伝ってたじゃないか。
まるで秘書みたいに横に立って聞かれたことに、テキパキ答えてさ、かっこよかったな。やめてよ、タオ君。お父さんの手伝いはしてるけど、まだ見習いってほどでもないんだから。<笑>クラウディアが最近ずっと一緒にいてくれるから、親父さんも嬉しいんだろうな。そうなんだ。でもそれはきっと私のことだけじゃなくて、
私、少し変わってきたね。こうして集まってはいるけど、それぞれやることができたっていうか、この先もっと変わっていくのかな。何クラウディア？ううん、何でも。そう？あ、アンペルさん、タオ、また島の地下に調合のための観察に行くから付き合ってね。
Right, before we go there, there's no more treasure, right? Yeah, we got the left. But we do have this. Still need to finish the tower. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Yeah, there's exactly enough for two for each. Perfect. Oh yeah, we need to actually go here. Right. What else?
この状態に持っていくためには何をどう作ったらいい。どうだライダー、お前ならそろそろレシピを広めると思うんだ。たりき本願だな。アンペルさんも一緒に考えてよ。私よりずっとすごい錬金術師でしょ。いや、調合の理論を戦わせるのは楽しいが、実践の方はもうお前に任せて楽がしたい。
ずるいな、もう。この調合が成し遂げられるなら、もう私たちがいなくても大丈夫だろう。何か言った？アンペルさん。いや、何も。でも、なんとなくつかめてきた気がするんだよね。こういう力が溢れてくる材料を使えば。思いつくことがあるなら片っ端からやってみろ。
Right, so...
Oh, where are you going?